like 2-3. She a foreign real freak. My bitch 2-4 in a visa. I don't need her. Pull a truck top with a eater. Two seater. New bitch wanna fuck with my AP. New freezer. I woke up thinking about bands. Hop off a jet to a check when I land. My bitch 2-4 in a visa. I don't need her. Pull a truck top with a eater.
What's good, Dollar Squad? It's your girl, MK, Dollar Sign,
and Miranda.
Back once again, guys, with another video. And today, we got another little video coming straight live and in the face to y'all. And today's video is actually going to be how to win Fortnite. So make sure you guys give this video two thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe, comment, and like. Also, share for your girl, because we all Dollar Squad out here. We're already to that top, guys. Be sure to go ahead and comment section. Welcome the new people to the channel, because we really do love each and every last one of y'all. If y'all don't really know that, but we really do love each and every one of y'all. Guys, let's try to get at least 20 likes on this video. But without further ado, we're about to go ahead and jump into this video. So, the purpose of this video, I know you guys see it by the title, is how to win Fortnite.
Battle Royale.
Fortnite.
Battle Royale.
Fortnite.
Battle Royale.
So, let's get into the video. So, I'm going ahead and let Miranda go ahead and say a little. We go archery, all right? So, we're going to just do it like that, okay? So, go.
Why did I have to start first?
Okay, y'all. Okay. So, basically.
No.
All right, then.
Alright, so how to win Fortnite is, as you guys know, when you first get on there, me and Michaela, as we won this Fortnite, we use the squad mode. But y'all can use like duos or play solo with y'all friends, anything. Me and Michaela use squads and Blitz V2.
Let me interrupt real quick. And by the way, just in case y'all like, oh my god, I can't play solo. This tip right here, these tips that we give it to y'all, don't matter what little position you in. You can be in squads, you can be in duos, you can be in solos, it don't matter. This will work for all.
Okay, so me and Michaela, when we won, we were playing with our cousin Cameron, as you know, as Neil Dollar. We were playing with him and our cousin Marshawn. But we can't play with them because both of them have an Xbox and stuff. But he wanted to change it to squads, so we changed to squads, and we lost with him. And then we was like, let's just play on squads. You gotta say
yeah. That. And then again, guys, me and Miranda, we always got in second place. It was nothing less. Second or third place. It was nothing less, nothing more. Always second or third place when me and Miranda was playing. All right? So you guys know that our way is the best way. It's just that them freaking good people always want to snipe us. Run into the divot, whatever it's called.
Okay, so we forgot to change back to Blitz, and we thought it was on Blitz V2, but yeah. Actually it wound up being on squad. So as we joined squads, and it loaded us to the main screen where you play, you get like, I think it's like you get all situated and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
And we
basically like a demo.
Yeah, and we looked at our players, and we like, because usually every time we play, we look at our characters. Sometimes we have like people that look like our characters or like
which
good
is
people.
Like, you know, we look trash.
Most of the time.
Just to say it.
But then when we happened to get on there, we had two good people. We had a red girl, and we had one of the little lollipop girls and pink girls. And them red girls, they are really, 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 really good. They can like snipe you from 38,000 miles. And the lollipop girls, they just come up to your foot and go pew.
Right. They don't care about none of that. Like they're risky. I know me, I'm standing the farthest back. I ain't going into nobody.
Okay, so usually me and Michaela land at Loot Lake, which is our favorite place to land.
We land in there every single game. No.
And I'm telling y'all.
Every game.
And I'm telling y'all. This is not a ripoff, because every time you go there, you're gonna have treasure.
And then I hate the fact that people do not like Loot Lake. Like, every time me and Miranda go to Loot Lake, people just hate it. I don't know what's the big deal about Loot Lake. Like, when you go
to
Loot Lake, you're most likely going to get anything you need. If you need a gun, you need a sniper, you need
a fort,
energy juice, you need band-aids, you need what, bombs, like anything you need is at Loot Lake, because all that's on Loot Lake is treasure.
So where me and Michaela go on Loot Lake is, we split up, because Michaela goes to this island which has two treasure chests on it, and I usually go to the top of the house which has a treasure there and a treasure and guns all in through the house. And then she usually beats me to the basement before I can even get something.
But then again, y'all,
let me just start the house and then little thing.
And if you're ever doing duos or squads like that, you don't always have to be together, because when you right with each other, that's most likely going to get you killed. Like, make sure y'all spread out, but don't go somewhere far, because we have plenty of players where we try to get them a chance that we didn't even know, and then just go over to the whole other city. Like, what are you doing? Stay in the area, but don't be on neck and neck and neck. Like, that's stupid, because you're gonna all get killed.
Yeah, so as we were playing with our team, we were like, let's see where they put their little pin mark at. So they put their 10. I put mine on Loot Lake because I always put mine there before.
We always go there.
But Mikayla like, take your thing off and let's see where they go. So they put the Red Girl and Lollipop Girl, they put theirs on Tilted Towers. So we like, let's just go there since they good. Right. So we went there, we started collecting a whole bunch of treasure, a lot of people there. And all of a sudden, we hear gunshots everywhere.
I'm talking about everywhere.
And guess what it is? It's our partners. They shoot at every single body. And every time I look at how many people left, it just keep going down, right. going down. And we was at like, we were like good. And then I got two kills. Mikayla got a kill. She got mad at me because she thought I took her kill.
Right. And then this was the stupid part because me and Miranda, we both play on mobile, all right? And we could have went out and bought it on Xbox and all that stuff, but we just don't got time to do all that because we're not a game. We don't really play on our Xbox. Yeah, anymore. Like we just, you know, do the basics. So basically, like me and Miranda, we start hearing people shooting and stuff, and that's our partners, you know, killing other people. So I'm like, Miranda, she had already got a kill, all right?
Two kills.
Where did you get your kill from?
I think I got my kill. They were running, and I think there was one in the forest.
Yeah. So Miranda got her kill. So I'm like, all right, Miranda, because me and Miranda. And this is another thing. If y'all with squads, let your partners get a kill. Don't just gun everybody out. Like, because let them get their share.
Because when I saw Mikayla, I got 5 kills by myself. That's because, if you know, when you die on mobile, they give you, like, a little screen where you can see your partners playing at and stuff. So she was showing me where people were, and I was just gunning. Right. I almost had 6 kills, but then this blue dude killed me, sadly, because I did not see him.
Right. But yeah, so as we going into this house or whatever, where the Tilted Towers at, I'm pretty sure y'all know where that's at. So as we going into the house of the Tilted Towers, like, I see footsteps. Y'all know footsteps is creepy. So I see footsteps, and I'm like, Miranda, I got this one. So I'm walking in the door, and the girl is, like, literally in the door. But I didn't see her because, you know, on mobile, it's a little bit trash or whatever. So
because
I didn't see her.
Because your screen is so small. My phone kind of cracked. But your screen is small. This is as much screen as you get, so you can barely see.
You gotta strain your eyes. So I didn't even see the girl. So I'm walking in there, and then all of a sudden, I see her, and I'm just shooting. Like, I didn't even press the shoot gun. Like, I'm just shooting. And I'm like, Miranda, why is you killing her? Because, like I said, I didn't think I was killing her. I'm like, Miranda, why is you killing her? I wanted that girl. Next thing I know, it popped up that I had to kill. I'm like, dang.
And I'm like, Mikayla, I didn't even shoot her. She's like, oh, my bad. She's like, I got the kill.
And we played with a couple good people. And every time we played with the good people, they always took everything from us. That's another thing. Do not take all the treasure, all the stuff from people, all right? Make sure your partner's got enough, you know, weapons and stuff. Because you never know. You might need them.
I mean, I understand why they try to take everything. Because they think we're trash and we're not going to be able to shoot. But
you can't underestimate people. That's the thing.
And then we almost died, but then the Red Girl, me and Mikayla were literally...
Oh, that's because we went to,
the Dusty Divvy.
Yeah.
Me and Mikayla were on our knees. You know when you get shoot and you about to die? We were on our knees, and thank the God that Red Girl was standing there, and she just... Pow, pow, pow. She just shot him. And then the Lollipop Girl, she also got somebody. And then that Red Girl, she helped her, Mikayla. And then Mikayla came and helped me. Mm-hmm. And good thing we had bandages, so we just started wrapping ourselves up with bandages. We was good and stuff.
Make sure y'all always got bandages and all that good stuff. Because if y'all ain't got that, y'all most likely gonna got.
So if it wasn't for that Red Girl, we would have died and we would never win that one.
So then, jumping ahead, so we're probably at like the last storm, all right? Like, you know, with a little circle, a little small circle.
It's like 5 people left, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's 1 person left because we're part of it. It's 4 people of us and 1 of them. So there's 1 of us and 4 of them. Mikayla, tell them how you won that one.
So we over here going to look for the last person because there's only 1 person left. So we going looking for the last person. And the 2 good girls, they going the opposite way that me and Miranda go. And I'm like, hold up, Miranda. I see somebody. But I wasn't really for sure, but I knew that I seen somebody. So I'm like, come on, let's go over here real quick and lead them over there while they running over to the other side. I'm like, come on, let's go over here real quick. So I see them, and they, like, hiding behind a tree. You know everybody hiding behind a tree. That's a good thing for them, though, but they should have been a little bit, like, you know, quieter. So I see them, I'm like, hold up. Me and Miranda, because we was going to double team them. So I go around, and I see her, and I just start shooting. I'm like, shoot.
She knocked me down, bro.
She knocked Miranda down, so I'm like, oh, man, I'm finna die, because I got, y'all, I'm telling you, I be getting nervous when I shoot. So I'm like, oh, my God, bro, I'm finna die.
But look.
So then I just gun her out. And we caught it right on live. I just started gunning her out, and I'm like, boom, boom, boom. Next thing you know, it said victory one.
It said number one.
Number one. First time.
Number one, victory royale. Yep. Ah, snap my ear.
So I'm just telling y'all, if y'all want to win, make sure y'all in squads, and make sure you actually stick it with your partners, not going to other cities.
Good people out there. Mm-hmm. Do not take all the treasure from the trash people.
Let them have their shine. Just bump for them one more time. Bruh. If this bump on out one time. But yeah, let them have their shine. Like, you ain't gotta always take everything. It ain't that deep. You know what I'm saying? Cause the little people that y'all be thinking garbage, they really be the ones that's good.
Cause we was like pew 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 pew.
And then they probably was mad over the screen. They probably like,
and that lollipop, and that lollipop, she almost died, but good thing that Red Girl was there to help her.
So moral of the story, moral of this tips and all this good stuff in this video, it's the, you know, all you ain't gotta really necessarily get high, but if you see somebody, shoot them. Don't spare them. Don't wait. Just shoot them. Get it over with. And also, guys, don't just be walking up to people like you some type of unstoppable creature, because you're not. You're going to get killed. Them niggas is good, all right? I'm just telling you that live in effect. But that's pretty much all that is. So make sure you guys give this video two thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe, comment, and like. Also, share for your girl, because we all Dollar Squad out here. And we are to that top, guys. And also, go follow Miranda's channel at
Vlogging with Miranda.
Link in the description box down below. Also, go follow my social media sites. But without further ado, guys, I will catch you guys in my next video. Let's try to get 20 likes on this video, and I'm out, y'all. Peace.